Homicide detectives on the scene of a deadly shooting right now in South St. Louis. This was the scene just about an hour and a half ago in the 6400 block of Minnesota. Officers found a man who had apparently been shot and killed. They did take a woman into custody on scene.